play on with the Bulls leading 2-0. Curry behind his back. Clay Thompson. All right. Curry went into a little dribbling act. Durant circles back to Curry. The fake. The shot is good.
And see, and Chris Dunn is a young player.
Now to Durant to Curry. He fakes Markin. Crosses him over into the lane driving. Blocked away by Markin and out of bounds off of Curry.
Hey, no soup for you, Mr. Curry.
That time he took
roll.
Curry fires the jumper and scores again. But they get the rebound taken down by Curry. Curry fans it up the left side. The drive and the banker is good. Bell, we're told, it's a left ankle and they're taking x-rays of it. So he's probably not going to return. Curry, nothing but net. That's a three.
And again, as long as the Bulls' big guy.
And Valentine did there. Curry comes the other way. Curry races down the lane. Dishes and Vaughn, then he got it to Durant. Durant against Nwaba. Turns, steps through, kicks it out. Thompson fires, scores. And here comes Golden State again. Curry, dribble drive, shot up and good.
So you don't want to get pushed that time, get to the corners. Good long three. The Bulls plus 16 in bench points. We thought that was going to be huge.
Durant.